Amazon is going to be starting deliveries in a new, kind of interesting way in Denver, to cars. Denver is one of 37 cities where Prime members can get things delivered to their parked cars. Customers can now request in-car delivery. They use the GPS system to find the cars. Compatible and OnStar-equipped vehicles made after 2015 would be apparently unlocked remotely.
Customers don't have a convenient or safe and secure location to deliver their packages. So this gives our customers yet another shipping option for them.
Well, Amazon says the deliveries or deliverers would try to hide the packages and would put them in the trunk if there's room there in the trunk.
Wow, that would save some time. The company